Ako se to ešte také ove, imáme noví sobohorníci, sa ja vúbame, ete, povnorno sa našim zvonúci vytvá od Metal Days Festival, ktoré mene sa sami budete sa predstavať v interesu, momci by sami budete sa predstavovať, takáže prosím, welcome in TV show Harlem Heavy, and say who is the guitarist, who is the drummer, the name of the band, the country, where they started.
Yeah, you're in the band, you don't have decide the first album to stay independent. Because it's better, you know, you don't have a label, you can do this, do that. After we finish the second album, then I try to find a label and maybe to support the new album.
The language we speak is English, yeah?
It's free song.
That's amazing.
And maybe in the future,
I must listen because I never listen.
Yeah,
like Russian.
Maybe you will listen. Maybe the new album, there's also going to be a little bit of a language called Syriac, which is close to Arabic, which is our major language.
But we have a problem in Beirut with the image and music.
Yes, we do. It's ups and downs. Sometimes they forget about us. But sometimes, like last year, we did a concert and then we had police and it was a big problem. Now it's a bit better. Before, in the 90s, we had long hair, black t-shirts and beard. Hearing you go to jail, you know? Now it's better. Now you don't go to jail, but people look at you like you're a very bad person. And that's a witch
hunt. Yeah, we had a simple one, but now it's a better thing.
Yeah, we are living now what Europe and USA lived 20 years ago.
Oh, now you're living now in Europe?
No, we're in Lebanon. Now what's happening now is similar. It's like what happened before in Europe. I hope to get that change.
And for the end, what do you like to see? Metal fans?
We hope to see you there. Yeah, it'd be nice to see you. Maybe we'll go and visit soon.
First time I
just keep metal alive.
Yeah.